Hey Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you tryna keep me teeny? It's a dreamy, wished it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted them to see me.
Morning, Comstock High School. Today is Thursday, September 19th, and this is Nikki
and Hannah
bringing you today's announcements.
For today's lunch, you'll have the choice of sweet and sour chicken, meat lovers flatbread, and fajita style chicken.
And now to weather with Josie and Micaiah.
Good morning, Comstock High School. Today is going to be a high of 83
and a low of 65.
Back to you guys.
And now to rapid fire questions with Brandon.
All right, we're here with some rapid fire questions. We have the one and only Mr. V.
Sap, what's happening?
You're going to get it started out. What's your favorite day of the week?
Friday.
You're wrong for a vegetarian, you eat animal crackers.
No.
A celebrity crush.
You.
Take or buy.
Hi.
Fastest speed you've ever driven.
Over 100, I'll say that.
Biggest pet peeve.
People that annoy me.
What's the one thing on your bucket list?
Go to Australia.
Favorite summer activity?
Golf.
What's your dream job?
Golf.
Biggest addiction?
Ooh, golf.
Celebrity that annoys you the most?
Oh my God, there's so many. Charlie Sheen annoys me, I can't stand him.
If you could get a yacht, what would you name it?
Okay, I'll say, I don't know. I'd call it Planet V, but there's actually like a dirty word I would call it that I can't say, so. Yeah, you didn't hear that.
All right, that's it for rapid fire questions.
Thanks guys. Happy birthday to no one.
And now to sports with Steven.
One go.
Yo, what's good with y'all youngins? I'm here with
Logan
and
Dalton.
And I hear you guys got a game against Brandywine. So Logan, what'd you guys do at practice to prepare for today's game?
Well, we worked real hard, and last night I spent the night in the freezer to refreeze the ice in my veins.
He think he D-Lo. So how do you guys think you're gonna do today's game, Dalton?
Oh yeah, we gonna perform. They lost to a team that we smacked pretty hard, so smacking. Classic.
And with that being said, we gonna kick this one back to you guys.
Hey.
And now to a special segment of Cotter's Corner with Tyreek.
Go.
Good morning, Comstock High School. This is Tyreek, and we're here with the episode of Cotter's Corner today. So.
Good afternoon, wonderful people of Comstock High School. So we've got some really cool news. Sammy Bogema here is the first person in the class of 2020 to be accepted to a college. Sammy, where were you accepted to?
Saginaw Valley State University.
Awesome. Saginaw Valley State University, one of the many schools that will be at the KVCC College Night. You can get permission slips right outside of student services right here. We will take a bus over that evening. So Sammy, what are your next steps?
I'm going to apply for financial aid and scholarships.
Awesome. So we've got a couple of FAFSA nights coming up for you seniors, October 1st and October 15th. We have our FAFSA completion nights, and we also have scholarship night coming up on October 23rd. So, if you want to get to KVCC College Night, your permission slips are here. If you're interested in sitting in on rep visits, sign-up boards are down the hall. Congratulations to Sammy Bogema, most recent Saginaw Valley State University admit.
Thank you, guys. Back to you.
Thanks. Today's trivia question is, what is the biggest state in the U.S.? Yesterday's answer was Sherlock Holmes.
The SAT WOW is allege. It means to declare or to maintain. An example, in the lawsuit, the parents allege the school system failed to protect their daughter from bullies.
To all people with an important word that needs to be spread, or you have any tips for an upcoming segment of Nature Nikki or the news crew, talk to any of us at the WBNC or email us at wbnc@comstockps.org. This has been Nikki
and Hannah
on the WBNC,
the white and blue news crew. See you later.
Hey Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, or why you tryna keep me teeny? It's a dreamy, wished it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted them to see me. I thought you